School officials in Lawrence go on the defense.
The controversy over the district's grading system for elementary students and now some middle schoolers.
KMBC 9's Marcus Moore was at a passionate school board meeting.
Good evening. Teachers and some concerned parents packed into the school board meeting this evening here in Lawrence, where a discussion about standards-based grading dominated the meeting. A, B, C, and so on. They are letters that mean a lot to students in school and their parents. But in Lawrence tonight, some parents are upset that in part those letters are being replaced by these, S, T, and M.
I say shame on whoever let the train out of the station.
If we knew that standards-based grading was going to become a part of middle school, and that's where I'm speaking from, we would have been here last fall, last winter, last spring.
Parents are fired up about standards-based grading being used for their kids, particularly sixth graders who are now considered to be in middle school in Lawrence. This is a sample progress report where a teacher checks off a certain category in each subject rather than writing in a traditional A, B, or C. Parents say it sends the wrong message.
Do you know what you need to do to get that grade in gym? No, no idea.
The district has been using standards-based grading for their elementary kids for some 10 years. Superintendent Rick Dole defends the system.
Letter grades are established, we know that, but letter grades are not perfect either.
But parents who spoke out tonight disagree.
We are asking you to stop this right now and save the school year.
Now, a couple of points. The district says that sixth graders will still get a traditional grade along with the standards-based grading here in Lawrence. But they say they introduced this some 10 years ago to better communicate with parents about how their kids are doing in school. Well, the parents who spoke out tonight gave the district a bad grade in terms of how they communicated this process to the parents. I'm Marcus Moore reporting from Lawrence.
Marcus, thank you. The district has no plans to implement standards-based grading for 7th and 8th grade students.